Okay, so the first major key thing here is that you have enough weight to keep you balanced into a nice squat and that you're far enough back to actually sit into a squat. But after that, just set the cable height to right about eye level, sit back into a squat, and spread the rope onto either side of your face as you squeeze those shoulder blades back together.